A creative artist is often misunderstood when they are alive. I met Prabhakaran in 1986, who was already known as an artist in Calicut. He suggested me to join for BFA at the Faculty of Fine Arts in Baroda. After a few months, he wrote me a letter to inform the date of the aptitude test for joining at the Faculty of Fine Arts in 1986. Later, he was my teacher in 1987 for the second year painting class. His abundant care and support was an immense drive force to continue my studies. Prabhakaran's teaching method was totally different from the usual method of teaching. The disorganized arrangements of still life was negating the concept of beauty, and outdoor sketching practice was a breakthrough for the students. Friendliness and care to each student and their works were remarkable qualities of Prabhakaran's teaching method. Similar was his attitude to the downtrodden humans in Baroda, which often I have experienced and later reflected in his paintings. I witnessed Prabhakaran's constant search to master the technique of applying layers of colors in late nights at the studio in painting department at the Faculty of Fine Arts in Baroda, which resulted in creating a translucent, tender, sensitive, airy, and infinite space in his later paintings. Refugees, downtrodden, and subaltern themes were Prabhakaran's recurring images of paintings, as well as the complexities of human relationships and love. Prabhakaran was one of the main founder members of the Indian Radical Painters and Sculptors Association, which influenced the art scene of Kerala in the 1990s. Prabhakaran's paintings has a strong influence of literature, film, music, and poetry.
Deva.
A creative artist is often misunderstood when they are alive.